right, y'all. So we back.
If y'all didn't know, it's is that a tornado? Ooh. Oh, that's none of my business. Ooh. Juki got in the tornado. Anyway, so we chilling. If you're wondering why we at this like cowboy country looking area, it's because we at Lil Nas X concert. Yo, he having a concert today and we here. It took me forever. The line, y'all. The line was so long to get into this place. Like, you don't even understand. I can't even do the intro because I was in line for 30 years and it was crazy. So I got my crew, we here, and we chilling because the show starts at, watch out for that tornado. Watch out, y'all. Ooh. See? Anyway, the show starts at 1, right? We see everybody in here. Oh, I can't even say 1, but anyways, if y'all didn't know, I got an outfit. You know, Lil Nas X always be wearing pink and stuff. So I got my pink cow print outfit because I wanted to look like I was going to Coachella. This is like a Coachella vibe. Hold on. Coachella vibes. We got it. All right. So I guess we should, you know, check out the venue. Hold on. Let's. Oh, I'm in the tornado. Oh my God. Oh my God. Y'all, what happened? Okay, let's see the space. Let's go see what's up. I can't type anything, but anyway, I'm just gonna see what they got going on. Ooh, okay, that's cute. Lil Nas X, he bought this whole venue. Oh, this is lit. Hold up, this lit. That's pretty cool. What is this? What do we do? Can I get on this? Is this a ride? Is this something we just look at? And is it like general admission? I'm trying to find out, like, do I got tickets? Can we go in here? How you get up there? How she get up there like that? Oh my God. I'm laughing at her. Oh, we dancing. These are the moves. Wait. Okay, vlogs. So I'm gonna practice some of the moves that I'm gonna do for when Lil Nas X comes out. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna try to get his attention by doing this. Heck yeah. And then I'm gonna do a little bit of this, try to wave. I gotta get him to see me. Like, are y'all ready? What is that? What is Juki doing? I'm practicing my moves. Cause Lil Nas X is gonna see me with my pink outfit on. Watch out! Ooh, Brooke got in the tornado. Okay, anyway, y'all, this is about to be lit. We got 16 minutes to just chill, so. Someone said, not Allie making me feel short. Whoops. This is dope. We gotta get front row. This is what I'm talking about. Look at this. Vlog, since we know Lil Nas X, you know, I mean, we don't know him, but we got the contact. Okay, it's general admission, so we just ran to the front, honestly. But let's just pretend that we know him. That's why we got front row. We in the front. Oops. Juki needs to stop doing that move right there. That is quite creepy. They are all doing the same move over there. Oh my God, 15 minutes vlogging. This is a good spot, right in the middle. Actually, we kind of in front of the freaking, speakers. Oh, she said my outfit was cute. Thanks, girl. It's cow print, you know, because, you know, that's like farmers and cowboys and stuff. That's why I got my mask. That's why I got my mask on, because people don't know how to back up. This is the issue. Oh my gosh, guys. The concert countdown clock says 3 minutes. I got that zoom in for you because I am a Roblox vlogger and I got it. You guys know. Anyway, as you guys can see, the concert countdown is going down to 1 minute and 39 seconds. Oh my God, I cannot wait. Let me get a close up on me for the what is it, thumbnail? Not me getting an attitude. We got 1 minute. Juki got hops. Like, look at her. There is no reason for her to be jumping that high. Anyway, we got these front close up seats. I'm blocked by the light. I'm trying to, excuse me. I stole her spot. Oh my God. Y'all in the way. Okay, there we go. I couldn't see. I had to move. You know what I mean? Five, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, where's my clapping? I need to clap. I'm so excited, oh my God. Teleporting, where we about to go? There we go, oh my God. I got a glow stick too, oh my God.
I got the horses in the back.
Oh my gosh, there he go. Oh my God. Ah, why he so big though? I'm scared, don't step on me. Oh my God, we gotta dance. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Oh. Can't get copyright now. Yo, yo, yo. Yo. Where did Cam go? I know Cam was here too. Cam! Where's Cam? Oh, don't step on me.
Ride till I can't no more.
Singing. Where are my friends? Don't y'all hate when you, like, get lost?
That person, hold on.
Everyone else is going crazy, but he's vibing. Oh, he just went sicko mode. But I'm gonna vibe with this person. Yes,
ride till I can't.
Oh my God, that was lit. Now what? Oh shoot, the stage moving? Oh my God, I wish I could like type, but I guess I'll just have to talk to the blog. What's going on now? Oh shoot. Oh, his outfit cute. Oh shoot. Where am I? I gotta stay in this. Oh. Let me get over to where everybody else is. Y'all seeing this stuff? Now we got green glow sticks. This is pretty lit, literally. Hey, what's the next song? Do y'all know? I like your dance. He got a gun. Uh-uh. You cannot bring a gun into the venue like that. Like, hello? It was big too. Y'all saw it? Wait, where'd it go? You see? Mm-mm, I'm telling the cops. Is Lil Nas X okay? Nas, you all right? You not moving. You cool, bruh? You good? Can I get a picture with you since you're not moving? Period. Hold on, let me stand here. Okay, so what now? Where are we? Okay, vlog. For some reason, we just ended up on space. There ain't no music playing. I didn't sign up for this. I don't remember signing no NDA or nothing to say that I would be on space. Hold up. So now we in a completely different area, but there's still no music, so. Lil Nas X, what's going on? There was one performance and then it's over? Okay, they just brought us back to the lobby area. They could have just had the concert here. What was that? That was one song and then glitch. I am glad that I didn't pay. Lil Nas X, it wasn't your fault, I guess. My last thoughts would be fix the server. And if you enjoyed this video and want me to attend more concerts or maybe even ask Roblox if I can do a concert, let me know. Maybe you ask them. Let's all ask them together. Girl, wasn't that short? Yes, I'm mad. And also don't forget to check out my merch at shop.iamalliefix.com because it is nice. So have a great day in the name of the Lord and may God bless your every step.